Okay. Okay, you're running.
I want to do it. See when I do the deer thing, I want to do a wee. Like a muscle deer.
Whatever you do at the very end, be aware that I'm still here.
I've just got that.
Yeah.
Catch that, you bastard!
Yeah, that was good.
Was that spear?
I would say it's
how about that?
Which one is that?
Aye.
See, once Jim's down and Alan's down, can I grab that spear and just fucking launch it at
you? You could.
And then, there's the keys in the car, aye.
If only we could, actually. Okay.
That would be a good one, actually, if you picked up this spear. Right. He picked up a spear and he just went, I'd say the camera's there, and you just plunge yourself right on the side of it.
Why don't you back up to the deer?
Is that dangerous enough for you?
It would be good, but the time Andy's going to make up for it, doesn't it?
Thank you.
Is this actually a good move, that?
No, but I'd lay it, just pondering, because I think that's better than what's going to happen.
Just envisaging it in my mind.
Don't.
It was pleasurable. It's like porno. It's like porno with blood.
Okay.
And cow shite.
That's it.
Plunge here, bastard!
When you get your pure shot, Jim,
I want you to go and look at the camera. That's where your position should be.
Onto your knees, I'll get behind you like that, right, and then go whoosh in your throat. And go, Wallace! You're next!
And he's going to shag him on the way down. You want me here, face the camera?
I want you to look at the camera and go, how did this fucking happen?
I'll do that.
Then I'll do that. How's that be for a soft end? Right, you go, Jim. I'll come in and do you. I'll come in and do me. You come in and do Alan. Go,
and then I'll come in and finish this off. Who said that you didn't have fun in the 14th century?
That was pretty good.
Have a nice one.
Get down, you bastard!
Thank you.
camera's coming your way.
Got it, huh? Where should this go?
The and that's all, folks.